Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out maximum among three numbers using nested if and logical AND operator. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this URL, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app, that is Techimiz, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic. Here you have to notice that all the entered numbers must be different. So I am implementing a code in C programming language for demonstration. First, I am going to implement the solution using nested if, and then I will be using logical AND operator. So I am declaring three variables ABC. Then with the help of printf, I want to show this message, enter three numbers on console. Then scanf, I am using 3% because three numbers are required, and these three numbers will be stored inside A, B, C variables. Now first I am going to compare A with B. This is first condition. If this condition is true, then control will be transferred inside true block. So I have to compare A with C. Because condition is true, that's why A is greater than B. And then in second condition, I am checking A with C. So if this condition is also true, then I can print %D is maximum and A. So value of A with this is max will be printed on console. If this condition is false, then printf will display %D is max, and here variable will be C. Because if this condition A greater than C is false, then automatically C will be maximum. So this message will be displayed. So this is the true block of this first condition, which is available at line number 9. Now I am going to implement its false block, that is else. Here, if this first condition, that is A greater than B, if it is false, then B is greater than A. So here I have to compare B with C. If this condition is true, then I have to print %D is max, and the variable will be B. So B is max will be displayed here. If this condition is false, then %D is max, and again C will be displayed here. So this way I have implemented the complete code using nested if. So you can see again, this is the true block of this first condition, and then it's false block. Inside true block, again a condition is available, this is nested if. If this second condition is true, its true block will be executed, otherwise it's false block. If first condition is false, then control will be transferred inside this else block. And here, if condition is also available, which will decide whether true part will be executed or false. Now I am going to execute this code. I am entering three numbers, 4, 5 and 6. You can see the output. 6 is max is displayed on console. So friends, with the help of this nested if statement, I have implemented how we can compare three numbers to find out which one is maximum. Now I am going to convert this code with the help of logical AND operator. So printf and scanf will remain same. If condition will change. So if condition is A greater than B, now I am using this logical AND operator, and here I am applying another condition, A greater than C. So logical AND operator joins two conditions together. So first condition is A greater than B, and second condition is A greater than C, and I have put a logical AND operator in between these two conditions. So if both the conditions are true, then if true block will be executed, otherwise control will be transferred to else block. So here I can print %d is max and value of a. If this condition is false, here I have to check b with a and b with c. This is another if condition. It is also implemented with logical AND operator. If it is true, then %d is max and value of b will be displayed. And if this condition is also false, then printf will display %d is max and value of c. So this is the complete code which will compare values of three variables for maximum, and it is implemented with the help of this logical AND operator. Now again I am executing this code. I am entering same numbers 4, 5 and 6. You can see the output. 6 is maximum. So friends, this way you can implement how we can find out maximum among three numbers. I have implemented this code with the help of nested if as well as with the help of logical AND operator. So you can choose any particular way which is suitable for you or which you can easily understand. According to me, logical AND operator implementation is easy, because if you want to check 4, 5 or 6 numbers for maximum, then nested if will become difficult, and logical AND is simpler or easier as compared to nested if. So you can prefer a logical AND operation in place of nested if operation. I hope you have understood both the concepts well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can visit my YouTube channel through this URL, youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. Thank you for watching this video.